Hi, I'm Jim McLaurin from Leading Edge Equipment in Devils Lake, North Dakota. We're going to go over a few checkpoints after the machine has about 300-400 hours on it. Main thing to do is check your hub oil levels in the front suspension. Drain all the air tanks of water. Make sure there's no moisture in there. Check all the hydraulic oil levels for the boom, transmission, and steering. And underneath here, it's kind of a hidden gear case that needs to be serviced and changed after 1,000 hours, actually, but checked about every 100 hours or so. That gear case that drives the hydraulic oil pumps. Also, check your rear planetary hub oil levels. Make sure they're up to par, and the rear differentials. And also, check all your deflectors on the booms. Make sure they're at approximately 60 degree angles, and all the clamps are still on and tight, so you don't lose any of them. Another 500 hour check is your chain tension. They are stainless steel chains, so they're non-lubricated. It's a procedure found in the operator's manual, but they should be checked possibly around 500 hours. If adjusting needs, it can be done. Okay, we also want to check all hydraulic hoses. Look it over, make sure for any hydraulic oil leaks. All your grease points should be greased daily, for mainly for the booms, or weekly. Under the rear here, there are several grease certs on the suspension, leaf springs, and the brake arms that have to be greased weekly or so. And on this side, we have to check our hydraulic oil cooler. Make sure it's free of debris. Needs to be blown out if necessary for cooling. Okay, up front here we have several grease points on the front and rear leaf springs, the tie rod ends. All the brake mechanisms have grease certs on them. Spindles all need to be greased. On a 500 hour service, fuel filters should be changed. Cab air filters should be inspected if necessary, changed. As I mentioned earlier, there is a gear case under here and also a greaser straight up here that's kind of hidden that needs to be greased every 100 hours or so. And all the way along the drivetrain, any greaser to be found on the drive shaft should be lubricated. And as far as scheduled oil changes and hydraulic oil changes, front hub changes, rear planetary and rear differential changes, refer to your operator's manual. It'll give you the time allowance, when you should change it. If you have any questions about service maintenance schedule, it's all in the operator's manual, or you can contact us at Leading Edge Equipment in Devils Lake here, Michigan, Carrington, and Hamden.